I've got one question for you while we're going to finish up this dough here. Do you eat goose gizzards a lot? Does the Harris family load up on goose gizzards when you get hungry?
We've never had that, but we have had rattlesnake.
Right.
And a couple of other little things like that, but never goose gizzards.
Well, you know who cooks goose gizzards, don't
I'm
you?
Sure Hank Shaw.
Hank Shaw cooks goose gizzards.
It's a total shame what some people will toss out. I mean, after all, who doesn't like giblet gravy? I keep all the giblets from all the waterfowl I keep, and one of my favorites is the gizzard. You'll notice that this is labeled and dated. It's important to know how old that anything in your freezer is, no matter what it is. A gizzard is two pieces of meat separated by a grinding plate that has all kinds of gravel and rocks and all kinds of just icky stuff that you just want to get out. Here's how you do it. There's a line in between the two pieces of meat. And you take your knife and just open it. You don't cut all the way through. And what I do is I clean it in a bowl of water. And the good thing about a frozen gizzard is a lot of the stuff will just come right off as a block. Rinse it. You don't want this in your pipes. Cut it in half. Then you want to trim the outside. This part here. Now, you need to take off the grinder plates. And you can peel them off like that. This is silver skin. Silver skin is the enemy. Take your knife underneath here and slide up just like that. And come down to pull it off. Now it's starting to look like meat. It pulls right off. Once you get it going, trim it, give it another rinse. So how do you cook it? You've got these nice pieces of meat, but I like to put them in a crock pot or some kind of a slow cooker with stock, a little bit of duck fat or butter is good, vegetables or whatever, and then just cook them slow and low. I mean, 12 hours is not too much. So stop throwing your gizzards away. They're really good meat. You can put them in the slow cooker or you can make giblet gravy out of them. Just whatever you do, don't throw them in the trash.